So we're about to go check out some of the local cool kids cars, a bunch of S2000s. Some of the cars I'm going to feature in the future, but today will just be a hang day. We're going to take some pictures, a couple of video, nothing crazy, and probably go grab some lunch or something like that. But we're not anything cool today, just old gramps. It's too cold for the STI's tires. I don't want to risk cracking them or heat cycling them out since I got a couple of events this year. And I still need to use those tires, and they're quite expensive, so I don't want to ruin them early. So, yeah. She's going to sit this one out. We'll have fun anyway. See you in a little bit.
How you like it?
Mr. Johnny Tsunami. What's going on, man?
What's up?
You're about to be on YouTube.
Oh, yeah?
Extra famous.
Awesome.
We're about to shoot this car real quick. I guess we are doing a feature on this since nobody else showed up. Actually, we got Tyler Z over there and a couple other people. So, yeah, about to shoot this guy. All spoon. What do you have on it?
Spoon sports hood, front bumper, hard top.
Spoon hardtop now, right?
Yeah, spoon. It's all authentic.
And then he's got a Voltex wing on it. I think you got a Voltex diffuser.
The TE37.
Yep, classic LG bronze TE37. Yeah. Spoon brakes. You got a Voltex diffuser too. What exhaust is this?
Grady.
Got the Grady exhaust and the signature license plate, because you can't forget that. Tsunami. Is it open?
It is.
He's got spoon mirrors on it too. The El Recaro pole positions in black, Takata harnesses, and I think that's a Cusco cage. Is that a Cusco cage?
Yeah.
Yeah, it's Cusco. What's the under the hood? Pop the hood. There's just super classy, expensive old hunts. Because it's Tsunami and that's how you roll. Got the J's valve cover and it's signed. And I don't know what else you got. What's the intake and stuff?
It's all J's, catch can J's, header is J's, spark plug cover is spoon.
Sweet. And he's a level one boy right there. All right, let's go. Level one. And we got Mo here. He didn't bring the cool car. He just brought the old man car.
Like I did.
The old Merc. But he's still flexing.
You see, I bought the bed out.
Yeah, of course.
Everything got stars.